My name's Laura James. I'm a journalist with the Daily News. Recently, I joined a secret order dedicated to investigating mysterious crimes. As a journalist, it's quite easy for me to hear about any peculiar happenings in the city. So here I am again, driving to the scene of a strange murder.
Evening. You're on the Martells' private property now. You'll just state your name and business, if you don't mind. Laura James, eh? The journalist? Yes, the cops said you'd be coming by. Still, I can't let you pass until you show me some ID. My duty is still my duty, after all. All right, that's fine. You can go in. I hope you'll prove more useful than the police. Until just now, they hadn't found Mrs. Martell's body. But let me tell you something. What you're about to see inside might shock you. Here's a copy of the man.
Thank you.